What's up, guys, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. And today I'm excited to announce that we have finally gotten our last level 10 of the game. The level 10 in the engine. We get the level 9 and level 10 pack to open up for you guys today. And who will it be? What final class for the engineer do we have to play? It is... Ooh, we get some skip challenge stars, and of course it is the Welder. So let's go check him out in the sticker book right over here. And I wanna prelude things. This isn't our final class yet to play here on the channel. We still have a few more to get through, but we're getting ever so close. Either way, here's the Welder. Arc welding himself to one of Zomboss's mega blimps was one of the lower points of his employment at Zomboss Incorporated. He's now been demoted to the front lines and placed on probation. Poor guy. Either way, why don't we play some gardens and graveyards as the Welder? Alright, so a quick disclaimer, I just used some of those skip challengers to get our cactus from level 10 to level 11. That's gonna get us an extra 10,000 coins along with some other stuff. But with that being said, let's hop on in and ooh, looks like we're already in a game here. Whoa, okay, I'm not sure what we're doing with this thing yet. Okay, just shoot this sunflower in the face real quick. Okay, got that done. First vanquish. So this shot is an individual shot. Seems to be pretty darn cool looking, I'll say that so far. Like, it looks awesome when you shoot at that explosion. Whoa, these guys have like little blasters. I've never seen that before, but let's chase that pea shooter up there. I saw you. We got some dudes up here. Okay, this is a weird situation to be in. Oh, this guy does not see me. One, two, three. Okay, so seems to be doing about like a $20 damage crit. Oh, there's 25 there. And it seems to be doing some lingering fire damage as well. So we've got a pretty good setup here. It's, it seems like the landscaper does do more base damage, but of course that's with the exchange that it doesn't have any type of effect damage. So that's pretty interesting. We'll place down a porta potty zombie. And then we'll keep going. Nobody's done the teleporter. I'm not sure if we're the only engineer. I know we've been playing a lot of engineer recently. Obviously that'll change after today because of course this is our last engineer to play. But I cannot get that thing. Oh well. All right, let's go for it. We gotta move. Hustle, hustle, hustle. Oh no. Hi. How are you? Oh geez, get him. Nice. Okay, we got him. Oh no, the cherries are falling though. We gotta be careful. No. Don't explode me. Oh, it almost did. It almost got me entirely there. Oh, I'm being shot at too. Then let's start building some stuff. And get to going. We got another one over here. Okay. And then we will go over here as well. And then there you go. Got our whole base set up pretty well. I know we're a little late into a game here, but I mean, we're making some great work, right? Alrighty then. They're just shooting at the Dave Mobile. All right, I'm gonna sneak around and see what we can get done with the drone now. Ooh, there's actually quite a fair amount of action happening right now. So let's see how we can put our helping hand in. Yeah, we'll put the cones over there. That was a bad place for them because we could have gotten this chomper. Oh well. Oh, I still got somebody though, cool. Oh no, those were both with the laser, but still. We're making some good progress here. Two vanquishes with this guy can be pretty nice. Oh darn. That's okay, we did actually capture the base. So our teleporter didn't last for very long there, but that's a good thing. When it doesn't last long in that regard, that's when things are good. There is a pew shooter up there. This shot is really fast as well, which I like. Ah, darn it. I'm a genius. It seems to have a fair amount of splash damage. Like, this is just a cool class so far. I always like it when the level 10s are really awesome and rewarding. I don't know, I just think that's really cool. All right, let's go this way. What are you? Stunt 25 plants in the session is a little daunting. Taunt an opponent immediately. Oh, I can do that. One taunt an opponent immediately after vanquishing them 10 times. It's actually not bad. All right, let's go for this. Oh wait, nope. All right, I'm throwing the stun out. That didn't really work at all. All right. Oh, that didn't work. That was sort of an awkward encounter there. All right, will somebody beat me to the punch in setting up this teleporter? Don't mind, I got the first one. This person will get the second one. We're gonna throw our stun over here. Hopefully get at least a sunflower. We did, but then we got immediately taken out, which isn't good. I got that though, let's taunt, taunt, taunt. There you go. All right, I'm sorry to whoever I'm taunting to. I know it can be rude at times, but I gotta do it. It's for that challenge, man. I need that 10K coins, right? Any of them that we can do easily is always really darn important. Excuse me, guys, excuse me. I'm trying to take out a chomper here. Oh, you saved your buddy there. I'll commend you for that one. We're not in a good situation right now, though. We're getting a little low on health. Maybe I'll sneak over here. Do we have one of those healing zombies? We do, we never use these guys. I'm willing to change that right now. I barely, like, I've never really spawned this guy before, but I mean, he's never really, I've never really get too many of them. There he goes, finally. Waiting for him, like, what's taking? What's with the holdup? All right, let's fill this up to at least like, okay, yeah, our max right there, 125. What do we got going on up here? I'll help you with that, I guess. We got a sunflower, just like that, and then take care of you. Oh, come on, I'm missing all my shots. Oh, there you go. Looks like the fire damage did some help there, which is good, really good. Ah, hi, plants are everywhere. They definitely have a plentiful team right now. There's another vanquish for us. Okay, watch out, watch out. Oh, and I get another one, I got a taunt. I can't forget the taunt, we got a times five vanquish streak, which is pretty cool, but right now it's not my biggest worry in the world. I got other stuff I gotta worry about, like this sunflower. Oh, if I can just get the stun out, there you go. Okay, I got the stun. And then, no vanquishes there though. Jeez, this is insane right now. Get the gooper. Get the gooper, or the fumer, whatever you are, I'm getting you. Nice stuff. All right, we're doing okay. Whoa, watch out for that. We are doing pretty decent so far though. We're about to capture this point, so why don't I walk on it? There you go, I captured the base. Hi, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. Ooh, no. Spam this. Okay, he's gone. He's actually running away. Okay, I don't mind. Throw that over there. Will I be able to get him? It wasn't me, but it was somebody. I worked hard for that. I wanted that one, man. I really don't even know what's going on now. There's just so much action going on in this short little game. It's insane. This is where things get tough, though. I'm gonna pull out my Zombat drone and see what we can do with this guy. We're getting pretty far into that, taunt 10 times, so that's pretty cool. Can maybe, somebody's playing as Crazy Dave and is making some work. Ooh, right there. Get some work done. Oh, look at that, they're running. But we get one, we get two, we get three. Awesome stuff. All right, take care of the sunflower maybe if I can. If I can afford to do so, yes, okay. There we go, we have a times eight vanquish streak right now. It's beautiful. All right, let's check out this chomper because really, what can he do about it? I'm sorry, Mr. Chomper, that was probably pretty mean, but at the same time, we do have the times nine vanquish streak, so I can't really complain about anything. Oh no. Nobody's taking up the teleporter either. I don't know if it's heavily guarded or if they just haven't gotten there yet. We're about to find out, right? It definitely doesn't look all that guarded, so we're gonna sneak over here really quick and get it going. Yeah, there's nobody over here. So let's just play it safe. If anybody pops up, we'll pull up the stun, and there you go, we're good. And then, I see all this big old group of plants over here. And I'll just keep going. Man, this is a good game so far though. So many things to spawn in too. I love it. Like, I don't really know how we are doing compared to our team. We haven't really looked at our vanquishes. 15, pretty cool. All right, what can we do about all this? Throwing the stun over there. I wasn't able to save my buddy here, but I tried. And I get that vanquish, gonna taunt. Luckily, that's like a pretty short taunt. It doesn't take too long. Oh, my healer, I don't know if this is my healer, but there is a healer. Oh no, I'm getting stopped though. Okay, back it up. I wanna survive as long as possible. Ooh, get him, come on, there you go. Taunt him too, come on. This is a lot of fun. Really cool class so far. Ring around the rosy, ring around the rosy. Okay, he kept going. All right, get this dude. There's another one. Taunt that up, times 12 vanquish streak. How am I still taunting and not getting taken out? I have no clue. All right, no plants over here anymore. Don't have to deal with any of those guys. Those darn plants. Let's keep going. Come on, guys, we can do it. We can do it. Waddle your engineer butts over there. Come on, go. You can see my engineer's butt crack. That's gross. All right, I think I'm actually gonna chill here. I don't think there's any way for the plants to get over here now that we've gotten over here. I'm chilling with this guy. That's cool. Okay, it's a little bit of a long drive though. Maybe not the best idea, but we should be able to get there and maybe take a few out. Oh wow, this is a really long drive. I didn't realize how big this distance was. Look at this nice view that we get though. I wonder if there's like any secrets on that boat. I don't know, I get curious about that kind of stuff. We'll keep going though and see if we can't find any victims. And at least take out this potted plant just for an easy few coins. And then let's get started with taking some stuff out here. Like you, I can give a hard time to. Oh, never mind. I tried, you know, I was trying something a little bit difficult, a little sneaky there. Didn't work out perfectly, that's okay. Look, I love how he flies butt first. You cannot deny that's hilarious. All right, let's get up here. You can see there's a few plants up there right now. The flax cannons are getting destroyed. We get 250 coins for that too. which is awesome. We got you over here. I'm gonna do that. Oh, darn. I couldn't get him in time, but you I can get in time. Come on. Getting ya. Getting ya. Getting. Yeah. Taunting, taunting. Uh oh. Watch out. Run, 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 run. This Gatling P. Gatling P. Coming in. Oh. Oh. Come on. Aim it up. Be a little more. Ah, oh, there we go. We die with the 14 vanquish streak. That was crazy. I think that might be one of my strongest vanquish streaks ever. So that was pretty cool. I like that. That was a lot of fun. Now we have a bigger issue though. While I'm diddle daddling here, trying to get my big vanquish streak, we haven't damaged the mega flower at all. So we need to start doing that because we only have nearly about 2.5 minutes. Let me stay here, spawn in another, oh, I guess a map zombie. Wasn't trying to spawn him in. Somebody's starting to damage it now, which is good, good, good. I did see, ooh, you. Let's see if we can't get you maybe. Oh no, you're rather fast. Ooh, that out of the air shot was pretty cool though. Reload here. Take you out. Oh, hi, how are you? Didn't see you, you're quite a surprise, huh? Whoa, okay guys, okay, calm down. Calm down, stop the show. No, don't do it, ah! That was a good goop. We need to approach this in a different situation because they got this front part rather protected. So if I could go around maybe, that would be a good situation here. I'm not sure though. Yeah, let's fly over here. Ooh. And then we're gonna fly around with just my drone. And then we're just gonna try to go from like the left side here. Maybe this will be a little bit better. If I could like take some of them out here though with the like the cone bomb, pretty cool it would be. Speaking of Yoda now, pretty cool it would be. All right, actually, yeah, not too many of them are messing with me right now. I could try to take out some people, but I actually don't think the cones will work in here, unfortunately. I wish they would, but they all just land on the roof. All right, I'm just gonna chill up here because nobody's stopping me. Nobody is stopping me whatsoever. So we're just gonna use our entire ammo stock here. We got another drone doing the same exact thing. So pretty cool stuff. It's about to run out of fuel, but that's okay because look at how low it has gotten within the last 30 or 40 seconds and it's down. The Mega Flower has been vanquished and the zombies win. That was a good game. We hopped in late, but that didn't stop us. We got like 17 vanquishes, a 14 vanquish streak. Insane stuff. What a good game. All right, let's continue on. We're now doing Team Vanquish just because we have enough time for it just to fit in a game of Team Vanquish. Maybe two, not sure, let's find out. But I have to say, I just wanted to sort of talk about it. I'm just so glad with how much progress we're truly making through the game these last few episodes, getting a lot of coins, a lot of skip challenge stars. We are ranked 74 now. So that's insanely awesome. I really do, feel thankful for how much we've done. But with that being said, we have about 5 more episodes of this series guaranteed because we have 5 more classes to play. And then I have some, you know, very special things coming up Garden Warfare related. Can't really talk about them too much now, but just wanna say that, you know, you guys should definitely stay tuned the few days after we finish the classes. I'm gonna be trying to, of course, get 313, rank 313 before Garden Warfare 2 releases. But obviously, at this point, I only have so much time on my hands. I've really, really tried to rank up, but it's just, there's just been so much going on, you know? It's just like, you know, between this and all the other games, we got Unravel, and we got, okay, let's get this guy. There you go. We got this, we got Unravel, we got Lego Marvel's Avengers, and so many other great things coming up, too. I mean, and it's awesome that you guys support me through all of it. So I just want to say thank you, guys. I don't know why, I just feel reminiscent. Just because we got the level 10, you know? I didn't think we're going to be able to do it in the time between now and Garden Warfare 2. I was really, really worried we wouldn't be able to do this. But because of your guys' support and just giving me all these tips and stuff, and the game has really, truly helped me, you know, finish this up properly. And it makes me super duper happy. We're not done yet, though. Like I said, we have about 5 more classes we need to try out. And then right as soon as we end, we should be right around Garden Warfare 2's release. So it really is cutting it at the end of the line. All right, let's try to shoot at you here. Oh boy. He's burning up. Let's see, come on. No, okay, I can't get him right now, but maybe I can shoot at some of these guys. They just don't notice me. All right, get you, come on. I know you're almost down, there you are. Gonna taunt, and there you go. There's that mission done. No, still nobody's noticed me, so I'm gonna actually start being a little more annoying with this. Hopefully we can actually get some more stuff out of it. Take care of this potato mine. And then take care of you, if I can, or maybe not. All right, let's just do that then. You are a pain in the booty right now, look at you. Darn it, okay, and I'm still here, so I can continue what I started, hopefully. Oh, I got you. Ooh, I did get you indeed. All right. Whoa, whoa, what is exploding from where? You are not being very nice. I'm reloading. Reloading. You better run. All right. Let's see if we can fight this guy right here. Where'd you go? I have to say that the debris that is made when you throw that stun can be pretty difficult. Like, it is like sort of a downside to it. It's hard to see. Let's try to get you guys. Don't walk over the potato mines. All right, there's one. I don't need to taunt anymore. Why am I taunting? All right, he's just hiding. Like, he's not even. Okay, I'll wait. No, 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 no. No, okay. Oh, geez. Stop, 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 stop. No, yes. Oh my gosh. We did it. And the 50. We'll stay for another game. I know we joined this one a little late. We'll join another full game though, don't worry. All right then, last game of the day. We are in a pretty cool map. Choppers, Chips, and Jobs. Ooh. I didn't know that plants made like establishments in their spare time. But I guess it makes sense. Let's try to get this. Ooh, ooh, doing the damage already. There's a little bit more. Where are you going, where are you going? I won't be able to get him, but I got close. Could probably peck at this guy a little bit too. Nah, I moved at just the nick of time. Let's use the drone then. Maybe if we can get a little closer with the drone, things will be getting a little bit easier. Definitely damage who I can here. Oh, no, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Oh, I got me. Was really hoping I could hide there just so I could get the cones out for a moment afterwards. Let's head down here, reload up, and see how we can approach this. Is this a map over here? Oh, this is a map, I think. Oh, it's just like a big old portrait. That's really cool looking. Yeah, like I say, I've noticed something new every time I play these maps, so I'm really excited for some of the upcoming maps. I've talked about it already. The new Zomburbia map looks so cool because there's like even like a Zomburbia college and there's like a whole bunch of different club things. I don't know, it's really cool. If you haven't seen it, it's hard to explain, but it's so darn awesome. I'm really excited for it. Get out of here, you stinker butt. Oh, I got you, nice. All right, now where were you? You were over here for sure. Wait, this might not have been you, but I'm gonna pretend it was because then I'm a little more satisfied that I got my revenge. Who's shooting at me? Was there another one? I'm confused. I'm being revived though. I'm not playing fantastic compared to the previous round. Oh, what? What? Did I accidentally, oh, run, run! I think I accidentally pressed circle. I didn't mean to. That was really weird because I didn't think I did, but it's a possibility. Here, let's get you. There you go, there's that down. I see a chili bean bomb over here, so I'm expecting another one though. There's you. Come on, let's get you. And then, oh, there you go, good job. Let's revive this person. You're a scientist. You're supposed to be reviving these people. Yeah, you know what? You're gonna shoot at me, aren't you? He was just sitting there. I guess he was reloading. That was sort of awkward. We had a little bit of a stare down. Now my butt. Gosh, was that berry blast? All the berry blast, man. There's a lot of pea shooters on the enemy team right now, so it's hard to keep up with that. If we can find a safe place and just destroy with the drone, that's what I really want right now. It's just really hard to find that spot, you know? Let's go over here though. Got some cacti over there. We got, come on. Come on, there you go. Let's place the cones down here and hopefully I'll get somebody with that, but I got taken down pretty darn fast. Doesn't look like anybody's getting hurt by those cones. Oh well. It can be hard to place this in a good spot. Sometimes it's just all luck, you know, certain placement, waiting for the best times, spooky crabs. Okay, let's do that. And then, if I can, yes, okay, got it. I hate those things. When I'm in this kind of class, I hate drones just because it's so hard to hit them. Maybe I can get this one too. I've gotten two drones today. I think that's the maximum amount of drones I'm gonna be getting because like, that's way too far away. This thing doesn't have a limited range really though, which I like. There's a third one, nice stuff. Because we noticed that about the landscapers that he had quite the limited range, like he couldn't shoot too far. All right, let's get some people here. They are everywhere. Was not expecting as many plants as there were, but hey, we got one of them, right? That's good. All right, let's get our drone out. Our mission that replaced the taunting mission is vanquish 10 plants with the splash damage of your primary weapon, which ain't too bad with this guy, just because, you know, I think it also counts the fire ticking damage as well as the splash damage. Do we still have cactuses over here? Not really. Well, we got this dude. I'm gonna try to sneak on over here then before anybody notices. He knows I'm here. He knows. All right. But can he catch me? Oh, nope. The other guys could, though. It can be super hard to control that thing, though. I feel like I really haven't done too much drone play in Garden Warfare 2's beta, but I really hope that in the full game, they really improve how the drone works, but I'm not sure. All right. Okay. Let's see if we can't get that. Oh, no. Whoa. Okay. Come on. Ah, darn. Okay. I helped with that guy a little bit at the least. We're not doing that great here. I feel like it's like a bit of a stalemate between teams here. It's actually 38 to 31. I'm sort of surprised we're winning. I mean, I just feel like I'm dying a lot. Maybe it's just me who's dying a lot, but I don't know. Let's keep it low here. Actually, let's go up and try to take care of some of their drones if we can. We got this guy over here. Come on. Got it. Then I'm gonna get this one. There, we've gotten like four or five drones in one game here. It's pretty good. And then we got these guys up here. This one's not paying attention. I can really take a big advantage of that. Nice, okay, good. That was actually probably a big vanquish right there, because if she could have gotten a lot of damage off, it would have been bad. A lot of stuff running around over here. Actually, some pea shooters. I'll help taking care of these guys. The berry shooter's gonna have a hard time shooting me, so I took him out, and I got taken down there. Probably by a cactus. Got two other deuces chilling here. Hi. Let's get this way. 46 to 38, we're pretty darn close. Only need three more vanquishes. I think we got this one, seeing how they're behind by about 10. Let's see. Come on. Okay, there's another one down for us. They're all off the ship, except for this guy. And you're gonna be the last one, aren't you? You're gonna be the last one. Oh, no, you got me, but I got you. And I think that actually was the final vanquish, if not the second final vanquish. So there we go. Good job, team. We've won all around today. All right, so there was our look at the Welder, a very cool engineer class, a great one to send us off from that class. So I'm excited to try some of the other ones now. We only have a few more to go, but for now, why don't we open up a premium pack and see if we get any more skip challenge stars in this. Can we get a 10 back? Let's see. No, we can't. We'll open up one more 10K pack and then we'll save the rest, of course, for next episode, just because. But yeah, once again, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope, there you go, there's that 5. Better than nothing indeed. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed today's episode of course, Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. If you did, make sure to give this video a like, share with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. What are your guys' thoughts on the Welder? Have you ever played as him before? And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.